Yeah, but picture abhi baki hai mere dost. So the session, the conversation has ended, but we have a couple of book releases, and yes, a very special award to be given away, and I request Sri Anandit Kanchan to do the honors. So this one is Special Citation Kalinga Literary Youth Award, ladies and gentlemen, and that goes to Vaibhav Agarwal. Can we please invite him on stage with a huge round of applause? We request Sri Anandit Kanchan to do the honors. Chartered accountant, first time author. His novella, The Cost of Ambition, is already doing really well in the international market, particularly in Singapore and Dubai. The Cost of Ambition, that's the novella. And he gets the Special Citation Kalinga Literary Youth Award. Kalinga Literary Festival has always made an attempt to encourage young writers. This is just another interview on part of the KLF team to encourage first-time authors, young writers to write more. Tiki Koratani Heja. Thank you,
Vaibhav.
Congratulations. Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. First, to clarify, I am not Vaibhav. I am Chirag, Vaibhav's brother. Vaibhav could not be here because of a medical emergency. I am here to collect it on his behalf, and I am really, really thankful and privileged to be here. And I'm honored, and I'm sure Vaibhav is honored to jump into joy when he heard that, you know, Mr. Mahapatra and Anand sir is here to give away this award. There's something I would like to share from the book, The Cost of Ambition. It talks about the costs that we pay to achieve whatever we have to achieve in life. And something that Vaibhav, as a brother, always tells me, and has been telling me since childhood and now also, that it is fine if you lose everything, and it is fine if you do not have anything, till the time you know where you're going and you have hard work. And that, I think, can surpass everything, can overcome every challenge. And I am really inspired by my brother, as I am inspired by the personalities on stage, the souls here, including everyone that I have been talking to. And I would like to present these copies to you, sir. And I could not miss the opportunity to take a picture with all of you here, with the book, and take it back, and take these memories and take this inspiration back. Thank you so much. Thank you once again.
I'm sure the honor and the photograph would help Vaibhav get well soon. So it's Get Well Soon Vaibhav from all of us here. And that's his brother. That sounds like Luna Bhai. I am filming, can't help it. Join us on stage, and Dr. Itishree, she's coming, yeah. Literature and World Cinema. Oh, we are a boy, 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 Dr. Itishree Sarangi Pai, why are you a boy? Energy levels should not go down, come on. I hope I pronounced it right. General, okay, that was, you know, as loud as it could be. General Charanjit Singh Chima. Candid Reflections. And I was asked, can the jazz it could be? And he said, sure. Thank you, everyone.